Good evening, and welcome to the American Cathedral in Paris. My name is Zach Ullery, and I'm the canon for music. It's my pleasure to welcome you this evening to our first Friday's virtual organ recital series. On the first Friday of every month, we'll be joined by brilliant organists from around the world who at some point in their career were associated with the American Cathedral in Paris. Tonight, we travel across town to La Trinité, where Carolyn Shuster Fournier, organist here from 1988 to 1989, will present this evening's recital.
My name is Carolyn Shuster. I was organist at the American Cathedral in 1988 and 1989. I thank Zach and Andy for inviting me to give this virtual concert. My program was recorded at the Holy Trinity Church, where I have been an organist for the past 32 years. It begins with my transcription of Bach's chorale, Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring, recorded on the 1867 Aristide Cavaillé-Coll choir organ. Thank you. Now you will hear the great organ. Installed by Cavaillé Coll in 1869, it was revised under Olivier Messiaen's supervision in 1936 and in 1967. Alexandre Guimond, organist at the Holy Trinity Church from 1871 to 1901, inaugurated the Cavaillé Coll organ at the American Cathedral on September 17, 1887. Nadia Boulanger, a parishioner at the Holy Trinity Church, had provided the improvisation themes for concerts at the American Cathedral in 1949. A master teacher, she formed an entire generation of American musicians, from Aaron Copland to Noël Lee and David Conte. My brief meditation on Pierre Abelard's hymn, O Quanta Qualia, is entitled The Light of Liberty of the American Cathedral in Paris. It is dedicated to the flamboyant Lawrence Whipp, organist there from 1921 until his death in 1945. In 1946, a memorial was placed near the organ on All Saints' Day.
Thank you.
Louis Vierne, the organist at the Notre Dame Cathedral, practiced at the American Cathedral, and knew Lawrence Swip. His Westminster Carillon is based on the Big Ben theme, rung by the bells in the clock tower of the Houses of Parliament in London. From 1952 to 1954, this theme was also rung from an electrical Carillon of bells in the tower of the American Cathedral. Jean Langlais and Olivier Messiaen had both performed in the recitals in 1949 and 1950 at the American Cathedral. They were organized by the music director, Charles Dodsley Walker. When Walker's daughter was married at the American Cathedral, Jean Langlais and I played for her wedding. In October 1983, during his last tour to England, when I had accompanied and performed with him, he spoke fondly of his friend Olivier Messiaen, titulaire at the Holy Trinity Church from 1931 to his death in 1992. I was privileged to know these two great organists and composers.
Thank you once again for joining us this evening. I hope you enjoyed tonight's recital. And a big thank you to Carolyn Shuster Fournier for presenting tonight's recital. Please join us next month on Friday, November 5th, as Michael Stoddart presents our next First Friday's virtual organ recital. Thank you.